Okay, before we get started with this video, go down below and smash that like button if you guys are ready for the official 1.2 update for Minecraft Pocket Edition, because this is going to be insane, guys. The Better Together update is going to be a game-changing update forever. It's one of the biggest updates known to date, so it's going to be insane, guys. A lot of new features, whether it's going to be the most features that we've ever gotten before or not. It's going to be just huge because all platforms are coming together and I'm super excited for that. However, guys, the Xbox beta still hasn't even came out, so we still have to wait for that. And today's video is all about the release date of the 1.2 official update for Minecraft. So stay tuned, guys. Make sure you guys like this video and also subscribe to my channel for more future update news for Minecraft. Everything Minecraft, it's going to be insane. So let's get started, guys. So this video is going to be a prediction video as to when the 1.2 official update will come out for Minecraft, also known as Minecraft Pocket Edition. I don't know why they renamed it, but I guess because every platform is coming together, they need to rename it to something. So if you guys didn't know already, Minecraft Pocket Edition is now known as just Minecraft. Windows 10 Edition, now known as Minecraft. Now, Minecraft PC, which we used to call Minecraft Alone, is now called the Minecraft Java Edition. So keep that in mind. So when I say Minecraft, I mean the Minecraft Pocket Edition that we currently have right now during the 1.1.5 update. So 1.2 is going to be the game-changing update, the Better Together update. So keep that in mind. But anyways, guys, I have a feeling that it's going to be coming out sometime during next month, most likely September, of course. They did say early fall, so it's going to be sometime during that time. Currently, the Xbox still does not have the 1.2 Better Together update, so hopefully that comes very soon. I'm looking forward to that. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys play on the console edition currently, and if you're going to be switching over to the Better Together update, because it's about to change everything, guys. I don't know if they're actually going to be releasing a brand new game for the consoles, because we do have console edition right now, but they did say that they're going to be discontinuing that. And I also remember that PlayStation is not partaking in this new update kind of thing, so I have no idea what's going to be happening with Nintendo and PlayStation. So let's just keep that aside for now. Now, the official release date, like I said, it's going to be sometime during early fall, probably during next month, but I'm not 100% sure. It's my predictions, but I do feel like once the Xbox beta does come out, it's gonna like take us very, very close and closer to the official release date for 1.2. Right now, they're just fixing up bugs. I think we're actually on build 5 or build 6. Currently build 5, I believe, because last time when I updated, it was build 5. So I think we're still on build 5 as I'm making this video, but there's a lot of things to fix up. Usually the beta updates for Minecraft Pocket Edition take around like 9 to 12 builds. So yeah, we're gonna have to wait a little longer before the official release. I don't know if the Xbox beta will have any like builds or anything like that, because I feel like, in a way, I feel like they're just testing everything on the Pocket Edition, the Windows 10 Edition, so it's like perfect before the release, and then they're just gonna port that over to the Xbox Edition. But that's what I feel. I'm not 100% sure. So let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think, because I really want to know your thoughts. I honestly read all of your comments, so make sure you guys comment something, whether it's about the update, whether it's, I don't know, guys, just make sure you guys comment, and also like the video if you guys haven't already. And also, big things coming within the next week. I'm gonna get a lot of official information, not predictions, guys. It's gonna be official information from Mojang themselves. You guys will see in a couple of days why I say that, because a lot of big things are coming. So anyways, guys, make sure you guys are subscribed to my channel and turn my notifications on. Make sure you guys do that, please. I'm asking you guys to do that because I know that I'm gonna have really interesting content in the next upcoming days, like official information coming from Mojang. So make sure you guys go down below, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on my notifications, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.